skies and hollow low, and groundhogs on the run. It's just a little thing, but what good to sure has done. Mama dee da dee da dee da da dee da dee da da dee da da dee da dee da dee da da. Some called him Coupe du Jour, cause of the Hamburg breed. Rough as nails on the outside, gentle underneath. Well, his mom worked hard to train him, cooked him for the rain. Cooper had his own ideas and told her no such thing. Still, she took him off to the big show and trotted him around. Fluffy hair and combing feathers, he endured without a sound. Despite his worst intentions, he scored win after win. Like a true grand champion, he took it on the chin. Blue skies and hollow lawns, and groundhogs on the run. It's just a little thing, but what good to sure has done. Papa Dibon, now Cooper was an active dog, athletic through and through. He'd hound and bark and plead for more with every stick he threw. Well, he was an ace of kickball, he'd ever missed a catch. Tried our best to wear him out, but he wasn't right for that. One day out on a nature walk, he met a big old mama bear. He had two cubs and looked real fierce, so he snuck right out of there. He come upon a porcupine a little bit too close. Got a face full of pokey quills poking up his nose. Blue skies and hollow lawns and groundhogs on the run. This is just a little taste of what Goofy sure has done. Papa dee da dee dee da da dee da dee da da dee ba ba dee da dee dee da dee da da. Yeah, Cooper was a big old dog. He always drew a crowd. Some days he stayed with Uncle Jay, did him up real proud. Well, he had so many friends, touched so many lives. Some friends were coyotes, and he'd howl with them at night. Well, his appetite was ferocious, he must have had a holiday. He'd stuff himself with chicken and still come back and pay. Somehow he stayed slim and trim, kept a champion physique. Not like his brother we call Fatso. Cooper was unique.
Blue skies and hollow lawns, and groundhogs on the run. This is just a little taste of what Cooper to sure has done. Mama dee bom dee da dee da da, dee da dee da da, dee bom da dee da dee.
Some called him Coupe du Jour, of the Leon Burger breed. Tough as nails on the outside, gentle underneath. Well, his mom tried hard to train him, mostly he trained her. Still, she had a pretty happy life, that great big baller.